whoever's watching this, my name is Amina, and today I'm going to be doing my foundation routine. I don't know what this actually does, I just know that it makes my face really soft and smell good, so. Now I use the Shiseido Ultimate Power Infusing Concentrate toner, I think. Now I'm going to be using a lotion. Now I'm going to be using the Maybelline Baby Skin Instant Pore Eraser. For foundation, I'm going to be using the Tarte Rainforest of the Sea Water Foundation. And this is in the shade Tan Sand. Now I'm going to be using the Urban Decay Naked Skin Weightless Complete Coverage Concealer in the shade Medium Neutral to highlight. Now I'm going to set and bake that with the NYC Smooth Skin Loose Face Powder. Now I'm going to set my face using the CoverGirl Clean Matte Pressed Powder in the shade Warm Beige. Now I'm going to take this brush and dip it in the Cocoa Butter shade from the Too Faced Cocoa Contour Kit to wipe off the powder. Now I'm going to contour my nose using the medium mocha shade. Now I'm going to use the deep mocha shade to contour my cheeks and jaw. Now I'm going to bronze using the Black Radiant Soft Focus Finishing Powder in the shade Milk Chocolate Finish. To highlight, I'm going to be using the Josie Maran Argan Oil Enlightenment Illuminizer. And then I set that with the Becca highlighter and champagne pop. Now I'm going to be using the Wet n Wild Illuminating Palette in Catwalk Pink. And I use these two middle shades as a blush. So, this is the completed look. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace.